What is good, YouTube? It's your boy A&N, and we back with another reaction video. Hey, man, today we fuck on Baby Los. Song's called Island Boy K, man. I don't know what to say about that, bro. That's a, you know, I had to tune into it because hey, it's going on. I'm not gonna lie. I ain't really check out none of the Island Boy stuff. I'm not gonna lie. It's just, I don't know. Every time I hear them rap, they really not even, like, I'm not, I don't even diss them boys. They doing what they gotta do, man. That's how we gonna put it. But hey, Baby Los. I don't know if y'all, what y'all got going on is a skit or if this is really, was really going on though. But I did see the video of them supposedly chasing you. And I mean, if you're going to be in a house, listen, this is my opinion on it, y'all, for real. If you're going to be in a house with somebody, especially, that's not really on Baby Los, bro. What? Everybody, you're not necessary. If you ain't got no weapon on you, of course you're going to run. Are you not? If you don't, you just really dumb. I'm not going to lie. If you, like, especially you just got into it with them and you don't got your blower on you, you gotta skip, what you mean, right? So I feel like they're wrong in the sense that Baby Los looked at y'all as brothers. Even if that's your brother and you fighting, regardless, no matter what y'all got going on, snitching or whatever y'all doing, right? He still looked at y'all as brothers, right? So that's just crazy. If you squabble with your brothers, I fight my partners. What? We fight you. It happened, bro. But at the end of the day, y'all both, you got love for him, he got love for you. Y'all grown men. Y'all gonna settle it. Boom, it's gonna be what's be. You're not finna go run and get a gun or try to jump somebody that you call out your brother. Y'all not finna tech. You know what I'm saying? That's just crazy to me, man. So we tuning in. Baby Los. Talk that shit, my guy. Also, we got the webcam, y'all. Y'all go fuck with the Twitch. It's gonna be in the description. Hey, we affiliated on there, man. If you drop a sub, you drop a sub. I'm gonna fuck with you even heavier. You know what I'm saying? But nah, we gonna jump straight into this. Baby Los, Island Boy K. Let's get it.
Facts. I told a young nigga he gon' get a bag whenever he make a mess. I was looking at certain niggas kind of funny like he wore a mega hat. You get it,
Baby Los. See what you talking about on here, boy. Ah, he's showing the paperwork. Oh, they telling. I don't know if it's real paperwork, but look like they telling you. This is like a YB type beat, I'm not gonna lie.
Hey, red, you a bitch, and fly your ass a snitch. How the fuck you got them M's and your mama in the sticks? Man, y'all nigga know y'all pussy, I was taking all y'all hits. When I beat your fucking ass, man, I should've been your daddy. From the crib, you was scared that I was gonna fuck your BM. When what? I was in that murder zone, she was in my DM.
What?
But let me get back
I'm
to the top,
lie.
Y'all
Okay, we gonna start it off. Bro, starting it harder than the Island Boys. I don't, like I said, it's no disrespect to them boys, but I feel like they don't even be rapping, bro. It's, yeah, he at. I'm not gonna lie, he going. Let's go.
Get jealous of everything. Top B Trey told the boy they had SI fucking chains.
Oh.
Niggas spit up on their mama, then slapped her with 10 racks.
What?
Niggas boys they up crying, then begging for it back.
Oh my god.
Took that 7K and then dropped them boys low.
Oh.
Don't forget my fucking name. Yeah, my name, Baby Los.
Okay, hey, I'm not gonna lie. Baby Los, real for that. You heard? I mean, he just said, if this is really true, what's going on? He said that, somebody offered to pay, and I don't put it past nobody, though, because the Island Boys be flexing watches and hella nice clothes, bro. Somebody will easily pay, shit, not even 7. Somebody will probably pay 10 to get the low on them, bro. You making, which is a crime. Y'all shouldn't do it, but I'm saying, you know? So, hey, he real for not even doing that, bro. That means, hey, it was genuine on his side.
Money, let y'all head get back, though. I'm a real nigga, man. Today, y'all true color show.
What?
I ain't letting shit go. Back at IBK to the pussy, take my fucking soul.
Oh,
y'all twins, y'all so pussy, nigga, don't even need a pole. And I'm finna fucking blow. Punch red in this shit, cause he talking like
hey,
a
hoe. Hey, the truth
bone
is, he need a red or what?
Is there
a video?
Let the world know, they was hiding me from the light. They ain't wanna see me blow.
Hey,
red, you a bitch. And fly your ass a snitch.
Yeah.
How the fuck you got them M's and your mama in the sticks? Man, y'all nigga know y'all pussy. I was taking all y'all hits. Red, I beat your fucking ass. Man, I should've been your dad.
Yeah.
Fly at the crib, you was scared that I was gonna fuck your BM.
Oh my.
When I was in that murder zone, she was in my DM.
Hey, he talking about that white girl, right? I don't know her name, gang. I'm not gonna lie. She was like a stripper, though, so she kind of thick. I'm not gonna lie. He said that. She was trying to... Bro, that's shady, bro. I feel like... I don't know why baby mamas do that, though, especially if they don't fuck with the baby daddy. They be really trying to get back at him, like, with their homies and shit. I'm not gonna lie, that's weird, though. But, hey, there he goes showing his loyalty again, bro. Not taking it. So
let me get back to the top. Y'all niggas jealous of everything. Toppy Trey told them boy they had inside fucking chains. Niggas spit up on their mama, then
that's bad. I'm not gonna lie. You mean spit on your mama and slapped her with money? Come on,
I should have took that 7K and then dropped them boys low. Don't forget my fucking name. Yeah, my name, baby.
Yeah. He slid. I'm not gonna lie. He definitely slid.
Hey, I'm finna be sick as fuck. Like, you niggas did not want to school in. Y'all only had me around for protection. Like, I swear to God.
He really trying to act like Youngboy, though, right there. I'm not gonna lie, gang. For real. Hey, he might be, I think he is from somewhere over there, though. I'm not gonna lie. Maybe that's just how he grew up and shit. You know, a lot of people mimic their rappers or whatever, but shit, maybe that's really where he's from. Hey, if you think he went harder than the Island Boys, let me know in the comments, man. And also, let me know by leaving a like. Make sure y'all subscribe. We burning the Jimmy G jersey at 2K. Y'all fuck with me, man. Like I said, new webcam. Go check out the Twitch. Y'all already know who it is. I'm out.
On your head, that's one of my chains. And I can't cap that nigga Von made me go to Johnny Dang. I popped the pill and had my head down, I was feeling strange. I'm swinging first whenever a nigga asks me what I bang. When you lose five niggas and want something, that's when you'll feel my pain. You ain't gotta snatch it, they'll kill you, you can't feel my chains.